This is Janae, your anchor for today's Pop TV News. September 11th, 2019 is today's date. 18 years ago, four planes were taken over by Islamic extremists. Two of them hit the Twin Towers, one of them hit the Pentagon, and one just hit a field in Shanksville, Pennsylvania. Almost 3,000 people were killed during the 9/11. There is now a memorial service and a museum where the Twin Towers used to be. That's all for today. This is Pop TV signing off.